Hi children, all of you, good afternoon. A very good afternoon, all of you, on your videos. On your videos, Nana Shruti, Charan Tej, Hansik, Nematullah Beg, Sai Harshita, Ishwar, K. Ram Charan, and Vaishnavi. All of you, on your videos. Yes, children. Welcome back to our EVS class. So today I will explain GK book. All of you take out your GK book, page number 18. So what is our lesson? Inventions. On your videos, Gangapuram Hansik. So today come to school and write exam. Gangapuram Hansik. On your video. Okay, children. All of you take out your GK book. Page number 18. So, write the names of the inventions. So, here given the some pictures. So, and that picture also given the numbering. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. So, in the side also given the some hints. So, what are the first? So, radio, printing machine, aeroplane, telescope, steam engine, electric bulb, telephone, sewing machine, and television. So, in early man, he don't know these items, these things. So, some days or some years after, some scientists invents. So, they invent new things. So we call them. Suppose, what is it? Graham Bell is it. So, he is the scientist name. So, what's the name is who? Graham Bell. So, he is one of the scientist. So, what he invent? So, he invent one new thing. So, what is it? Yes. So, you write the thing. What he invent? Okay, children. So we are given the radio, printing machine, aeroplane, telescope, steam engine, electric bulb, telephone, sewing machine, and television. Okay, children. What, Danish? What happened, Danish? Okay, so Graham Bell. So Graham Bell is what he invented?
Bulb.
No.
Electric.
Telephone. So he invented telephone. So you write a telephone. Second one. George T. Stephenson. George Stephenson. So he invented steam engine. Page number 18. He invented steam engine. Graham Bell invented telephone. Next, George Stephenson. So he invented steam engine. Third one, Gutenberg. He invented printing machine. Gutenberg. Galileo.
गैलीलियो सॉरी ही इन्वेंटेड
टेलीस्कोप गैलीलियो सो ही इन्वेंटेड टेलीस्कोप गैलीलियो ग्राहम बेल जॉर्ज स्टीफेंसन गुटेनबर्ग गैलीलियो These names are new, so you did not listen. Yes. Next, Edison. Edison. So he invented electric bulb. Electric bulb. J.L. Bird. J.I.A.R. John Logie Boyd. So J.L. means John Logie Boyd. So we invented a television. What happened now? Television. Marconi. Marconi. So invented radio. Wright brothers. Mission. What is seeing mission means your mother is teaching, na?
Yes.
Yes, that is seeing mission. Write down, sir. Neatly write down, Nana. So in maths, you know children, zero. Do you know zero? So the zero's value was invented by the great Indian astronomer. So who is that? Aryabhatta. That zero value, Aryabhatta. So already you learn in maths class. Yes. So completed. Okay. Ramya Sri, are you writing? The great Indian astronomer. Who is that? Aryabhatta. The zero's value. Okay, these are the inventions. Inventions means what? So we know, we don't know some new things. So how it is working also we don't know. So that who are made? So that scientists only they invented by the scientists. That new things are invented by the scientists. So we have given the scientists names and what they new thing. What they But the invent new things. So they given that new things also. What is that? Graham Bell. So Graham Bell invented telephone. The telephone is invented by Graham Bell. Okay. Next, steam engine. The steam engine is invented by George Stephenson. George Stephenson. Next, printing machine. So you know very well printing machines. Yes. How it is printing? So who is invented? Gutenberg. Printing machine is invented by Gutenberg. Next, telescope. Telescope is invented by Galileo. Galileo. Okay, Shindai Shri. Galileo. Next, electric bulb. So you know children, electric bulb? Yes, we know very well. So electric bulb is invented by Edison. Who is that name? Edison. Next, television. We know very well televisions, TV. Yes, the television is invented by J.L. Byrd. John Locke Byrd. Radio is invented by Marconi. Aeroplane is invented by Wright brothers. And sewing machine is invented by Elias Howe. Elias Howe. Okay, these are the scientist names. So you don't know these scientist names. The names also, see children, how it is? So there is not our Indians. So there are other countries. Other country is scientists. So in our India also some scientists are there. So here zero value. Who is invented? So Aryabhatta. He is the Indian. The zero's value was invented by the great Indian astronomer. Astronomer. Who is that? Aryabhatta. So he is a Indian scientist. One of the Indian scientists. Okay. Aryabhatta. Yes. So read children. Graham Bell.
Graham Bell.
Telephone.
Telephone.
George Stephenson. Steam engine. Gutenberg. Printing machine. Nanda Shashank, what happened? Not completed? Nanda Shashank. No? Completed? Okay, read. Galileo. Telescope. Edison. Electric bulb. J.L. Byrd. J.L. Byrd. Television. Marconi. Radio. Wright brothers. Aeroplane. Elias Howe. Seeing mission. So these are the scientist names and what they invented things. Okay, children. So in our India also have more scientists. So Aryabhatta, he is one of the Indian scientists. So yes. What he invented? So he invented zero's value. So you know very well value of zero. Yes. So he invented zero's value. Okay, children. What happened, Kanishka? And those who did not write a second exam, the children come to school and write exam now. Chinda Yashasri, what happened? Naam peri Chendu, Charanchari. After this class, come to school and write exam. Naam peri Chendu. So, Chendu, unmute yourself. Mobile also not lifting. Unmute yourself, naam peri Chendu. Unmute yourself, boy. Gangapuram Hansik. Gangapuram Hansik, you also. Charanchari. and K Shiva. K Shiva. What happened, Chandu? Worksheet.
What happened?
Huh?
Today coming teacher.
Very good. Come to school, Nana. Today is the last day for exam. So we will give the third worksheet. That's why come to school and write the exam. Gangapuram Hansik, K Shiva. Okay. Completed, children. Very good. Shall I read, children? So you also read, Nana. Gutenberg, Galileo, Edison, J.L. Bird, Marconi, Wright brothers, and Elias Hope. So these are the scientist names. Yes. So you turn next page. So keep fit. For fit purpose, what we do? When we fit. So when we play the games, we are fit. When we play the games, we are fit. Means, so you play the games regularly. So how many? So we play the games, children. So you also play games in your home. So you have some teams, team games. You play some team games and single games also you will play. Yes. So here also given the some teams. So team games are there and single games also is there. So you write how many players are there in each side of these games. So here given the some game pictures. Okay, children. So they have team games. The team games and player single games also is there. So one side of how many members are there? So they have a two teams. So in each team, how many players are there? Okay. So write there. See, children. First one, rugby. So rugby, how many players are there? Rugby dash players. Do you know anybody? Rugby. Yes. So we know about this game. We have one movie also is there.
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Last time.
Rugby. So in this game, they have 15 players. So each team have 15 players. In each team have 15 players. Second one, basketball. Basketball dash players. In basketball, how many players? Basketball. So see, children, in your textbook also they have one net. So that with ball, they play with ball only. So who will keep the ball in basket? There is have one point. Yes, that is a basketball. So in this basketball, in each team have 5 players. In each team have 5 players. Okay. Next, third one, cricket. Yes, cricket. How many members are there in cricket?
Eight.
How many?
11.
Huh?
11.
Yes. Very good. 11. In cricket, each team 11 players. I love the favorite game, cricket only. Yes? Who is your cricket player? Favorite cricket player?
Dhoni,
Kohli, Rohit Sharma, Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli. Yes, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Rohit Sharma. Yes, you know children cricket? Yes, everyone they know about that cricket. Yes, and next boxing.
Wow. Boxing.
Boxing. Sixa. Yes, Charanjali. Good. Good. Sri Vidya. Yes. In boxing, in each team one only. Means one side one player and another team side one player. So they both are the boxing. Fighting. It is a fighting. Fighting game. Yes. Fifth one, hockey. H-O-C-K-E-Y. In hockey, how many players are there? No. 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 In hockey also, same. How many members are there in cricket? So in hockey also, same players, 11. Sixth one, football. In football also, see how many members are there?
11.
Yeah, very good. In football also, 11. So in these teams have more players. Okay? Football or cricket or hockey. In these games have more players. Okay, next to volleyball. So in football, they play with their foot. So in volleyball, they play with hands. Yes, in football, they play game with foots only. From foots, they push the ball. So this volleyball, they're pushing the volleyball with our hands. Yes, in volleyball, how many members are there? Six. Six players in each team. Next to table tennis.
One.
Yeah. Table tennis. Table tennis dash players. Yes, in table tennis, each side have one player only. Okay? The two sides are two players. In game player are game. Next, last one, tennis. Dash players. Same like that, tennis also. Each side one. Okay? Table tennis also one player and tennis also one player. Okay, children. So you know that same like that polo. This is one of the game. So polo is a ball game. It is a ball game similar to hockey. It is like a hockey on horse back with a long handed mallet. Means that in the sea children in the hockey stick, do you know hockey stick? This is the hockey stick. So the hockey game, they play with the hockey stick and the ball. Yes, so that polo game also same like that. It is like a hockey. How we play hockey games? Hockey game they play. How many players are there here? Hockey game. 11 players are there. Yes. Yes? So in polo game also same that only. But here, how they play in the polo game? They sat on the horse and they play the game. So here hockey game they play. With people only, players only play. But in the polo game, they sat on the horse after they play. So it is a polo game. Okay, children. So in rugby, 15 players. Basketball, 5 players. Cricket, 11 players. Boxing, 1 player. Means this is a one team. So in each team have these players. These many players. In hockey, 11 players. In football, 11 players. In volleyball, 6 players. In table tennis, one player, and in tennis have one player. Okay, so you also play games. So when you play the games, our body also keep fit. So our body also keep healthy. Yes. So that's why you play the games. Means these are the outdoor exercise, outdoor games. When you play the outdoor games, your body fit and healthy also. Okay, children. And one more time also, I'm remembering children. See here. So those who did not write the second worksheet exam, that children come to school and write. So that children completed exam, after only we will give the third worksheet. So now I just now I in sir say their names. Who Shinda Yashasvi, come to school, ma. Shinda Yashasvi, Nambeli Chendu, Gangapuram Hansik, and who is it? K Shiva. You also come to school. If you have incomplete, come to school. No problem. We will give. We will say that what you write. Yes. So we will explain, Anna. So if you have any incomplete, no problem. Come to school. Okay, we will complete here and conduct the exam also. Okay, children. So complete your GK book also. Today, see children, how many keep fit. So this is the page number 19. So up to 19 pages, so you complete. So when do you come collect the third worksheet? That time bring your GK book, EVS workbook, EVS textbook, and EVS pen notes also. Okay. Okay, children. Now I conclude the class. Thank you.